When you multiply these, how many zeros will there be in the product?